Amid standoff between Indian troops and Chinese army, the government has reportedly denied reports of China building a bridge in Ladakh. A section of media had reported that China was building a bridge in the no man's land in Ladakh. According to media, the government denied any fresh aggression from China. Meanwhile, the relation between India and China hit an unprecedented low with the exchange of bitter words against each other on Doklam issue. News Desk.